I mean, I'm not going to show you, but I just wish y'all could have seen how peaceful she laid that yesterday. And me knowing all of what she had just been enduring from a pain perspective. So, man, I love y'all. I appreciate you guys. And you know, a lot of times people use social media as whatever their angles are, but I believe social media kind of brings us all together as family. And I look at all of y'all as my extended family. Some of us have grown up together. Some of us have impacted each other's lives and not even knowing it. You guys contributed to my livelihood. Me being able to express myself creatively. Then I also, provided some musical soundtracks to your lives and played a part in your growth and development musically. So I look at all of that as family, y'all. Family. And family lean and rely on each other during difficult times. So thank y'all for your prayers. Thank y'all for everything. Holding me up. As you know, I would hold you up if the shoes were on the other foot. Alright? So, I appreciate y'all. I'm signing off. Just kind of do some more self-reflecting as I continue my drive to Birmingham. But I love y'all. Like I said, if you have grandparents, great uncles, all of that, man, love on them, y'all. Love on them, y'all. Love on them. Love on them. Love on them. Give them their flowers while they're here. Let them know that. Let them know that you love them. Let them know how important they are. Let them know. Let them know. Let them know. Let them know. Don't let them leave here without knowing. I think I said something the other day. Just how far are you willing to go to solidify somebody's knowledge of your love for them? How far are you willing to go? So y'all know every time I come on here, like I always try to leave a challenge or something. Last time I challenged, yo, ain't nobody tagged me on the pay it forward either. All y'all was on here like, yeah, we gonna do it, we gonna do it. But I got no tags or no mentions of anybody paying it forward during the holiday season. And I went to Starbucks and I paid it forward, asking for the lemon drop and all of that stuff. Still do that. A good deed goes a long way. But my challenge to you today is, man, take a photo with, if your grandparents are still alive, go take a photo